Hey everybody, and welcome to Stockability. Today I'm going to be covering Intermedics very quickly here. There isn't a lot going on all day. It's kind of a boring day. I didn't have a position at all, but I might be buying one in soon because as of today, they recently got their compliance news. Unfortunately, there hasn't been much of a interest in the after hours with only 722 volume. And high and lows don't really matter because of the lack of volume. You can see here it's just been kind of steady from $6.30 to pretty much $6.30 with a few little kind of like momentum pumps here where some people are trying to get a kind of a trend going, but it didn't work out too well. So there was some good scalping that could have been happening here. Pretty much 325 to 405 would have been the best, obviously. Other than that, nothing exciting. Now this is the compliance news right here in the 8K filing, 8K filing from Enteromedics that on January 30th of 2017, the panel issued a decision deeming the company in compliance with the $1 per share bid price requirement and requiring the company to make a filing demonstrating its return to compliance following the closure of the underwritten public offering referenced herein. As a result of the offering, the company believes that the shareholders' equity now exceeds 2.5 million. So essentially, at this point, they're waiting for full compliance from NASDAQ. Now, of course, this could go either way, but they went through a lot of effort for the offering and all this kind of stuff. So I don't see it going badly when the next filing or two comes out to confirm NASDAQ's decision of compliance. That probably will be a pop. If there will be a pop tomorrow, I'd expect it probably in the pre-market. I wouldn't expect much of a run tomorrow, but I guess we'll find out. Thanks for listening in. Make sure to like this video if you liked it. Share it if you want some more information about Enteromedics. I cover a lot of different videos, including some of the other filings mentioned here that they've been posting up. If you want to check out those videos, just check out the playlist in my channel. Make sure to subscribe to the channel if you want more videos like this, whether in the biotech industry or elsewhere. I'm trying to expand. I do some in shipping, and we'll be doing some in tech here very soon. Thanks for listening in, and have a nice day.